Okay. So it is 2:16 a.m. I've had 2 clonazepam today and I want more. I just had my first cola, which was also my first caffeine in a number of hours. I'm kind of my own teacher, so, I mean, I got a lot of very helpful advice early on, and today in particular, people aren't talking to me much. People aren't talking to me much. That includes my mom, I was gonna say. So yeah, here's a trick. Get the difficult stuff out of the way in the beginning. My nails are growing back. My nails seem to be growing pretty quickly. I maybe just don't notice. So that's actually pretty much the furthest I've gotten in the song. Like I said in a few videos, it's just blunt repetition. Thank you. shouldn't neglect the G's. I'm really tempted to go back to the 7th fret and practice again, but I should practice the G's. So we were gonna bar some chords. Dirty. They are fun and they sound good. Okay. Well, technically, we haven't done this. Okay, that's it for that. So, thank you. just had a thought in my head. If my friend wants this guitar back, I'll buy him a new guitar. But no, that's pretty stupid, probably. I don't know. I'm feeling love for this right now. So, 3, 5, 7. I sound nasally. This isn't part of the song, but it's something similar. Working before. Fighting with it involves one of my fingers being in serious pain. Thank you. fifth fret. There's this weird, like, echoey vibration, and I'm 100% sure it's coming from the guitar, but it's creepy as hell, especially considering this thing is here. Anyways, so we were gonna play around with... considering how low down it is. I think I'm playing a Philip Glass song. I'm playing Metamorphosis on guitar. Holy shit. I don't know if you heard it or not. Listen to Metamorphosis, it's on YouTube. It's kind of long, but you'll get the idea. That's why you have to sit cross-legged. In the video, she looks like she's sitting lotus position or child pose, but... Again, when we first learned G major, we had to do that. in this rush. I could do that with my finger before. I'm getting more flexible as I sprain my wrist. I should. I at least have to do this right now, if not stop the video. Jesus. I write on a computer keyboard for like at least 15 years, probably 20. None of that stuff. Start practicing guitar and just some experimentation. You can hear that faint after, like it's like a ghostly sound. I don't know where it's coming from. Maybe it's like the guitar being close to the amp or something, I don't know. Okay, so thank you. Okay. B again. This is C7. Could be C7 major. Well, let's look. What is this chord I'm trying to play specifically? C7. Okay. And I can do this new fingered thing with my index finger thanks to I don't know what. Pushing down with my middle finger, and I, no matter how much I told my finger to push, it wouldn't push the far enough. Oh man. Okay. There's like a red inflammation here. And I don't know if that's like the muscle or something. I should probably stop. Let's just... Okay, so thank you.